Flip the unit over and remove two 7.5mm screws and four 6mm screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over, open it up, and gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest. Slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. Once you've popped the palm rest free, gently lay it down . Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Close the unit. And gently insert the opener pick between the back cover and the hinge cover. Slide along the edges to pop the hinge cover free. Open the unit back up. And gently insert the opener pick between the bezel and the back cover. Slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. Take care when prying the bezel up from the adhesive, as the bezel can easily bend or break. Remove four 2mm screws from the LCD panel. Lift the panel up and gently lay it down. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD panel. Replace the LCD panel and plug the LCD cable back into the new panel. Gently lay the panel back into place and replace the 4 2-millimeter screws. Replace the bezel and push down to snap it back into place. With the unit open, insert the hinge cover and push down to snap it back into place. Plug the Palmrest cable back into the motherboard. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Gently lay the palm rest down and push down to snap back into place. Close the unit and flip it back over. And replace the 2 7.5 millimeter screws and 4 6 millimeter screws into the bottom cover.